Man United might just have dropped a Leny Yoro transfer hint with new move. Manchester United are looking to sign Leny Yoro this summer, along with Jarrad, Branthwaite and Matthijs de Ligt. United have agreed personal terms with de Ligt and made bids for Branthwaite. They have had an offer between €60 million and €70 million accepted for Yoro. United are also considering Jonathan Tah as an alternative. The club aims to strengthen their defence with these signings. Please subscribe to my channel.